So I just landed at the Buffalo airport and I've been traveling for 12 hours. So a little bit tired, but I just put in the GPS for the hotel and it looks like I'm going through Canada. You think I'll get another stamp in my passport?
Oh, look who's going to Canada, eh?
In a quarter of a mile, keep left.
Yeah, go to Canada in a quarter of a mile.
So the Border Patrol for sure gave me a hard time. He was like, you're a travel host and you accidentally booked a hotel in the wrong country?